gently push the film close to the bottom corner of the window. Using your index finger, point to the corner of the film until you can confidently estimate the place where the film will sit in the corner when finished. Resting the stainless knife blade on the back of your fingernail, pierce the film and cut out the corner of the film. Repeat for the other corner.